Hi, today I would like to show you how to turn SVG file to a 3D printable object, like this one. I am using Team Trees logo because we need more money to reach 20 million trees planted. They plant one tree for every $1, so go and donate now.
First we need a SVG file. Let's open their website, teamtrees.org. Now right click, inspect, choose select tool, click on the logo and the source property of the image element, open in new tab. Switch tab, right click and choose save as. Now we have our SVG file. It is possible that your file is not in SVG format but in PNG or JPEG. Then you need to convert it to SVG first. I will cover it in another video. Now it is time to convert a flat SVG file to a 3D object. I am using Blender 2.8. Choose File, Import, Scalable Vector Graphics, find your file and press Import SVG button. On the right hand side upper panel under Scene Collection you have all the imported curves. Select all the curves, press A to select and Alt plus A to deselect all, and scale it using S button and your mouse. I am removing the parts that will not print, because they are too small, by clicking on them and pressing delete button. Now select the text, press G and then Z to move the letters up in Z direction, convert it to mesh using object convert mesh from curves. Now press tab to enter edit mode. Select everything using A, press E to extrude and extrude it in Z direction using Z button and mouse. Exit edit mode using tab. Now let's do the same thing with the background. Select, convert to mesh, tap to edit, select all using A, extrude in Z direction, just a little bit over the text, exit edit mode using tab. In order to cut letters in the background, select the background, on the right menu go to the modifiers and add boolean modifier. Choose operation difference, set object to our text curve, press apply and hide the text. To export the file, select the logo by clicking on it. Then go to the file, import STL. Tick selection only checkbox, choose your destination folder and press export STL button. It can happen that after exporting your STL object will be too big or too small. Then use scale option during exporting in Blender. You can also scale your model in a slicer. If you'd like to know more about exporting STL files in the correct dimensions using Blender, then you can go to the video in the up right corner. And there we have it.
Thanks for watching and donate to Team Trees and or plant a tree yourself just like I did. Look, it is simple. Just dig a hole, put a tree inside, fill the void with dirt and that's it. You have made something awesome for our planet.